From our community, after being rescued in Milwaukee, a blind dog is making his adoption debut this weekend in Oshkosh. Devito was found at the side of the road in December. Thankfully, a rescuer was able to lead him to safety. He was later transferred to Oshkosh for the specific care he needs. However, they say even with his impairment, he has no problem getting around. You can find more information on Devito on our website, wearegreenbay.com.